I work with Mike from HP, and he's going to tell us about high-end workstations and all the new stuff.
Yeah, so thanks. Just yesterday, we announced the second generation of the HP Z1 workstation, the HP Z1 G2 workstation. This is a follow-on to the world's first all-in-one workstation, the HP Z1 that we introduced in February of 2012. It's been a very successful product for us, and so what we did is we built on those successes, and what we've added most notably to the HP Z1 G2 is 10-finger touch capability, and also Thunderbolt 2 technology. So we offer a Thunderbolt 2 module as an optional module that the user can select either a DVD, Blu-ray, or a Thunderbolt 2 module. This provides two output ports on the Thunderbolt. So we've maintained our completely toolless design as no other workstation or all-in-one has done before.
Easy to open and easy
to open, easy to service. Particularly interesting for those IT professionals. Any upgrades or serviceability can be done right here in place at the user's desk without sending it in. Hard drives, components are very easily removed without any tools. Graphics cards.
Oh my goodness.
We have a selection of NVIDIA graphics cards ranging from the 610M graphics all the way up to the 4100. Very broad range of usage and customers that we deal with. And so that wide range of graphics allows us to address anyone from the power user in the office to entry-level CAD, all the way up to those engineers and scientists doing 3D modeling.
And this is shipping, or do we know the price?
This is shipping January 20th. Starting at price is $19.99. It's completely configured to order, and you can move up from there. So wide range of Xeon processors, fourth generation core processors from Intel.
What does that clock at?
Those clock at anywhere up over 2 gigahertz, 2.8 gigahertz.
That's really cool. Thank you.